Merch madness out into the globe. Jump back in my baddie, this one for the culture. Ain't too good to give, my cup been running over. Made these millions for the kids, I gotta turn it over.
Alright, man, what it do, YouTube, man? Yarners, it's your boy Seth, and I'm back with another video. And I know I ain't been uploading in a minute, man. I've been busy, man. You feel me, with school and basketball season coming up. So, but today, it's a Saturday, and I'm going to homecoming. I guess I'm gonna do like a little day in a life vlog, but it's gonna be mostly about me going to homecoming. So, it is currently 2:38 right now. Starts at 7. I gotta be there at 6 something. So, right now, you know, I just got the shower, combed my hair out, man. You know, I got cut earlier and stuff. So, I'm finna just be chilling, probably playing a game for a little minute, probably do something to eat before I go to the little hoco, man. But, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna update y'all, you feel me, when anything else happens. So, man, make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe, man. Turn the post notifications on, and I'll see y'all. With the Q&A thing, I'm gonna be dropping the Q&A very soon. I know I was supposed to drop it last week, but stuff has came up. You know, I got stuff to do, so, you know, I got life too, feel me? So, give me some time. I got a lot of questions, so I'm gonna be answering them. I'm most likely gonna do it this week because I gotta get it uploaded before it just becomes, you know what I'm saying, nobody wants to watch it. So I'm gonna be dropping the Q&A very soon. Make sure y'all stay tuned, man. And I just want to give y'all a little update on that too. So like I said, man, I update y'all whenever I do something else. And I'll see y'all in a minute. All right, YouTube, man, it's literally, I'm gonna leave in like, I think like an hour. I think it's like pushing 6, it's 5:40 something, man. Actually, I'm in the back. I was just trying to comb my hair. I make sure my hair look good. I might tie it up though, most likely, because I got cut. So, but I'm debating should I do interviews at the Hoco. I know people like seeing interviews, so I'm probably most likely gonna do it. If somebody can hold the camera and stuff, which I got a couple people, you know what I'm saying? So, but yeah, man, I'm gonna update y'all when I'm dressed and I'm on my way there. So, make sure y'all stay tuned, man. All right, so YouTube, man, you see I'm at homecoming, man, with the guys, man.
Hey, you look good.
Dog. Yeah, we here, man. We finna be doing interviews. We finna be asking people questions, so we just got here, man. You see the, you know what I'm saying? You see the little slight fist, man. But I'm gonna let y'all know when we get inside, you feel me? All right, man, we finna interview him, man.
Hey, can I interview you?
Yeah.
All right, all right, back up a little bit. Hey, who I got here today?
Hold on.
I'm finna do an interview. Hello.
Alright, who I got here today?
Krishan.
Alright, Krishan, what's the freakiest thing you ever did?
I don't be doing nothing freaky.
Stop the cap. Stop the cap right now. Stop the cap.
Alright, you don't do nothing freaky, son?
No.
What's something you never told your mama? What's the worst thing you ever did?
I stole.
From who?
Like, money.
Who?
My neighbors.
Your neighbor's house?
Alright,
you feel me? Who I got here today?
Lil MIA.
Alright, man. Hey, so what's the freakiest thing you ever did?
I played with a bitch in class before.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Or like in the back of the classroom.
Did you get caught?
The teacher just was looking at me like he knew what I was doing, but like he ain't say nothing.
All right, I feel you. I can look good looking. All right, man, who I'm here with today?
JD.
All right, JD, man, what's something you never told your parents?
I don't really be doing shit for. I'll be out the way.
Be out the way. What's the worst thing you ever did?
I'll probably say, shot a gun in the air.
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
You get caught.
I appreciate you.
Alright, we good. Alright, who I got here today?
Raya.
Alright, listen, Raya, out of these three men, who would you take home?
I don't know.
Real? Not even one? Dang, that's what I'm. What about bro right here?
No. I'm not a Christian.
Huh?
I'm not a Christian.
You know him? What about my mans right here?
No.
Alright. Alright, who I'm here with today?
Christian.
Alright, so look. Out of all these guys right here, who would you take home? Yeah, out of these three guys right here. Out of these five. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Who would you take home? Alright, walk away with you. He said you. Alright. So you'll take him home? Alright.
All right, so who I'm here with today?
Alika.
All right, so out of these three guys right here, blue shirt, white shirt, and right here. You good? You good? You good?
Hold on.
You good? You good?
Us Steffi.
A few moments later.
These three guys right here, black, blue, and white. I thought, out of these three only, smash, marry, kill. I do. I don't know what
to
do. Kill. You gonna kill him?
Smash.
Smash him?
Mary.
You gonna marry Darion? Alright, so who I'm here with today?
Aaliyah.
Alright, so what's the dumbest shit you ever did?
The dumbest shit I ever did was. Okay, so the dumbest shit I ever did was.
Serious?
Attention. Rex!
Fire! Eddie's!
Hurricane Bell hit it with the phone! Jeez, busting out this fucking Nike tape!
Fire! Fire! Eddie! Fire!
This fucking Nike tech. Rex. 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 Hype came down, hit it with the fan. G's busting out this fucking Nike tech.
Fire.
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 He break the whip. Oh shit, almost blew the tire. Cuz kept my head on the east, cause my eyes tired. The big spinners really coming down, pulling all nighters. Rex. 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 Hype came down, hit it with the fan. G's busting out this fucking Nike tech. Rex. 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 Hype came down, hit it with the fat. G's busting out this fucking Nike tech. Rex. 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 Hype came down, hit it with the fat. G's busting out this fucking Nike tech.
Fire.
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 He break the whip. Oh shit, almost blew the tire. Cuz kept my head on the east, cause my eyes tired. The big spinners really coming down, pulling all night.
Alright, YouTube, man, as y'all can see, man, we just had a homecoming. It was alright, you know what I'm saying? Feel me? It was smooth, it was good. But, man, I hope y'all enjoyed this video, man. I'm gonna update y'all when I get home, though, before I end it. But, man, yeah, I just got done with homecoming. I'm finna be on the way home, and I'm updating.
I made it home, man. And I'm finna wrap the video up, man. Make sure y'all like, comment, share, subscribe, like I always say, man. Follow my socials, man. And, man, I hope y'all like the video, man. A little mini, you know, I would say mini vlog, but a little Hoco vlog, man. Like I said, the Q&A will be dropping soon. Cause I got plenty of questions to answer. I got plenty of questions that was asked. So, man, make sure y'all stay tuned for it, man. I hope y'all like the little questions. Not the questions, the Q&A. Not the Q&A, I'm tripping. See, I'm tripping. Hope y'all like the little interviews, I mean, at the Hoco. You know, some light, some little mini interviews. So, let me know in the comments or just text me on social. Like, I'm gonna post it. Like, let me know if I should do more interviews. Like, interview people in public, anywhere. You know, parties, frat, festivals. Anything, you feel me? So, man, like I said, man, I hope y'all enjoyed the video, man. I'm gonna see y'all on the next one. Peace.
Go to lunch in the Jewish community. I won't tell on the bros for the immunity. Pay and feed them, that shit ain't gonna ruin me. I'm the only one out there.